My QCA topic is talk about an SMS text message that you received on your mobile phone. You should say who sent it to you, why do you still remember it, how did you feel when you saw it. With the widespread use of the mobile phone and the internet, the message we send and receive has become an important part of our communication. We get so many important messages through our mobile phone. One such important message that I received from a government resource was about coronavirus. This SMS was an awareness text. As we all know how much panic this virus has created all over the world. It started from China and then it reached to European countries, and within no time it has reached 81 countries of the world. Everyone is scared to move out in public places or to shake hands with others. People have also stopped eating out and eating non-vegetarian food. In that text, it was mentioned that there is no need to panic and few precautions were given to save oneself from the deadly virus. After reading that message, I took a sigh of relief that there is no problem in eating out or going out if we wash our hands many times or use alcohol sanitizer. I think Government of India has sent this SMS to all the citizens and I appreciate it. This message came as a big relief to me and my family members. From this message, we came to know that cough and cold could be seasonal. It doesn't mean every person who is coughing has a coronavirus. After receiving this SMS, I plan to go out freely while wearing mask. I started my regular routine after reading this message. I need not to lock myself indoors anymore. I remember this message word by word as it was an important text. Thank you.